Myself Sri Vidya, I am from 6th Einstein. Happy Science Day. Today my project is water cycle. Condensation, it means formation of clouds. Precipitation, in clouds there are water, it will become cool, it fall on as rainfall and snowfall. Collection, it means water collection. Collection of water is in ocean, seas, etc. Evaporation, in oceans the water will evaporate when sun gets heat. Thank you.
I am from 4th class. I am going to explain about rain water harvesting. Rain is a part of the natural change of the environment. When you see the water scarcity in many parts of the world, collecting rainwater would be a great technique. Rainwater harvesting is through which rainwater can be collected and stored for future purpose. Rain is definitely considered one of the best methods to promote water and energy conservation. Thank you.
Happy Science Day to all. This is sun, this is earth, this is moon. Now I would like to tell about solar eclipse. When the moon comes between sun and earth, the shadow of the moon falls on the earth. People form shadowed part of the earth. Try to see the sun. See, the view of the sun partially or completely blocked for some time. This is called solar eclipse. A solar eclipse occurs on a new moon day. The sun, the moon, the earth comes in row. Thank you.
Srinidhi from 9th grade.
Myself Asni, I am from 9th grade.
We are explaining about global warming. Madam, do you know what is global warming?
Global warming is nothing but globe becomes warm.
Let's start with why does the globe become warm?
Because of pollution.
Let's start our explanation with glaciers. Madam, do you know what is glaciers? The mountains which are covered with ice, they are known as glaciers. Due to global warming, the glaciers are melting and we are observing the floods in villages or cities or towns. We can observe here in a village there is a big flood. In oceans we are throwing the plastic, garbage, etc.
I am from 6th Einstein. Happy Science Day to all. This is rain water harvesting. When the rain falls off the roof of the building, collection tank will collect the water and collection tank will send to filtration tank. Filtration tank will send to water well, such as a planting to water to planting and washing cloths and washing utensils. These process used to decrease water pollution also. Thank you.
My name is Ashwit, 8th grade. This is kidneys function. It is wastage of urinary wastages. It is urinary bladder. It is wastage of this like coming. This is function. Urinary bladder. I.